taught the family the program at the beginning of the program, day by day, because we're trying to get it back together in a matter of time. I just want to say, like my cousin Jamal said, this is a celebration.
Yeah.
Not something that's lost, because she's with all of us, she was with all of us. And I'm happy to hear that from everyone that our house is open, because she opened it. Because when I was a kid, I was terrible. I had a mom for me, but she tamed that well. And every time I looked up, she was there with me. Every time I school, she was always making sure I'm really good at it. I always going to see her to make sure that, you know, that my grandma was there, because she was always willing to do that to care. Just like for all of us. And I just want to thank you for coming also.
Go ahead.
You know, I am going to try. A lot of thank you for today. Thank everyone for your safety and stuff. I just thank everyone for coming.
Yeah.
Not only just for seeing her, but just celebrating the fact that she was here, the fact that she did. And also, I want to thank her for being my rock and everybody's rock that came here. Just to know that she didn't just come here, she set a path for everybody. She said, go away for everybody, just show them the example. And I just pray that everybody, if not only, like everyone, but strives off of her greatness and strives to be a better, because that's what she wanted. She didn't just want anybody to think of this long. She wanted people to grow. And I just thank her for everything that she's done. And I thank her for everything that she's done.
Amen.
Important
impact on this world that we live in because she led by example. Through her, I can truly say that her actions spoke louder than words.
Yeah.
I will always remember her as a silent leader.